hot day.
What are you drinking?
A cold drink. Heavenly.
Can I take a sip?
Sure.
Lots of ice makes it so much better.
Definitely. But, Professor, I was wondering, why does ice float on water when it's actually heavier?
Well, that's because water molecules become longer while forming ice. Water expands, but its mass remains the same, only its volume increases. So, water in the form of ice is less dense, causing the ice to float.
Wow, now I know why icebergs float on water.